Hello, I'm Kavya, and I'm a student of grade 10 from Delhi Private School, Dubai. So when I came here with the objective of learning about leadership, how to be an effective leader in the future, and about improving my community.
Well, the experience I had here was unbelievable. Like, the first day I came here, I was another ashram, and right now I'm a new ashram right now.
This Congress has been really amazing because I've learned a lot of stuff.
I think it's pretty good because in the first day, I was really scared to talk in front of everyone. But then now I feel like really speaking with everyone.
So I just need to be able to express myself.
The higher the negative emotion, what happened, people can even go as far as committing suicide or committing crime. We talk about brain chemistry. There is some chemistry is being injected in the brain when you talk to the heart. Listening is an art, is a gift. It's a gift you give to others. You are respected, your opinion have a weight. So listening is the key.
Ambassador of Thailand would like to express my deepest gratitude for letting me promote our beloved country, Thailand.
I am the Ambassador of Pakistan, Honorary General Secretary and members. Today, I represent Somalia, one of the poorest countries in the world. The dramatic rise over the past 12 months in the general food prices over the globe has taken its toll on the Somalian people.
Good evening, fellow ambassadors. As you all know, I'm the ambassador for Syria. Now, you know, first of all, I just want to start with just rewinding the clocks back at least 2 years. Look at Syria. Picture it in your mind, people. It was once a peaceful country. Peaceful. No one was troubled. People were free to walk outside their houses without being troubled. But I'm not here for preciseness, people. I'm here for change. I'm here for your support. I'm here for you to vote now to stop this unhuman stuff in this. It's terrible. No one can. If you have no heart to stop this change, then no one can help you, people. I ask you from the bottom of my heart for you to vote for me now. Vote for the revolution in Syria to stop. And not just stop in Syria, the whole Arab Spring, let's stop it now.
Yanguridu, domo arigato gozaimashita. Hajimemashite, watashi no isaberu nihon no.
Everybody get up.